died to the harmless jellyfish. Now I'm all alone with a jellyfish. I bet you $20 it's not recording. Oh, no, it is. Yep, now she's gonna follow me. Come on. Come on, let's go to the store. Yeah, today I'm playing a backrooms game. Is that a puddle? Hold on, I gotta drink that. Sorry. Bloopers. It's Sharko and his jellyfish. In the backrooms. Nice. This is fun. I mean, hey, it gives off light when it's dark. I like how the thing is just crawling around.
Don't go!
Oh, our friend is here. Hello, Sam. Hello, Glitch. Whatever, Glitchy Boy Gamer. I guess. What do you think? Welcome.
Hey. Now, fun fact. I know what the entity says when he chases you. He's actually saying, don't go. Please don't go. Don't go.
So he just eats you alive then?
No, he was probably once a person, but then someone turned into an entity. I know how that happened.
True, that is very true. Oh, a box. Hold on, jellyfish, you gotta wait. Alright, let's go. I'm just walking my pet jellyfish. Hey, what's this thing do? Bonk! What was that? What was that? I'm just gonna keep whistling. It's been 9 minutes. Stop it. Stop it. I declare you the thing. Dude, jellyfish, you gotta follow me. There's boxes over there. Oh, there's a stick.
Oh, what kind of box is it?
Okay, I won't leave.
What kind of boxes? Bum ba da bum bum
bum bum bum bum bum. Did I just escape the stick man? I did.
As
that's interesting. No, I'm just walking my pet jellyfish. You know, having a good day.
Skull is literally too emotional.
What? This is the longest.
This girl's literally too emotional. She's saying, "Yay, this is my first win. My first win. This glitchy is so good."
Boxes! I got it. It's unresistible to get a box.
Oh, me.
It's unresistible. Oh, I got another
one. Okay, so basically, it just helps someone to like this. This glitchy is so good! Like, emotional damage!
I'm gonna drink this coke. I'll lose a bit more of my sanity. D's. Nobody saw me say D's in that song. I like him faster than the joke. I just got hurt.
Custom pitch. Chickmunk. Santa. Stranger danger. Area upgrade.
Glitchy boy.
Magic cords.
Hey, glitchy boy.
Robot. Do the robot dance. Wow, wow. Underwater.
Yeah.
Out of range.
Hey, glitchy. Glitchy boy. Glitchy boy. I'm calling your name, glitchy boy.
What?
Have you ever played 3008,
the 3008 game, the SCP 3008, have you ever played that? Yeah.
On
recording? Sure. We can do funny moments.
Yeah, just let me lose my sanity here. Do you even know how to play the game?
Yeah.
You just build fortresses.
No. Yeah. Yeah.
Keep puddle. A bunch of puddles. Oh, it's just two. More sanity gone. Yay. I want to lose all my sanity so bad right now.
Watch a video that when you're done, watch a video that's in Discord chat.
I gotta follow this jellyfish. I just saw the stick man. I'm dying really fast too. You're following me. I don't like that. It's gone. Oh, it's a button. Should I go and try to press the button? Sam, should I go try to press the button with the help?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna walk forward and die. So far, so good. Did it. Dude, I got a badge for that. Now I gotta run because I didn't die from the creature. I also got the button presser. Don't tell me I just found the exit. Dude, I found the exit. No, I didn't find the exit.
Battle pass. I just pooped on my butt. I blew my PC, cause I need me to get the Fortnite Battle Pass. I like Fortnite, did I mention Fortnite? I love Fortnite, yes, time. Well, basically nighttime.
Let's play some 308. I call it 308.
Oh, I remember, cause I remember Adventure Time.
Adventure Time.
Did you know Poppy Playtime Chapter 2 came out?
No, and I don't care about it. Fortnite, did I mention Fortnite? Fortnite Battle Pass. I just pooped out my butt.
No, Zara, I'm talking with to my friend.
PC, because I need me.
Shut the door.
Fortnite Battle Pass.
What the joy?
Fortnite, did I mention Fortnite? What game should I play?
Fortnite. Did I mention Fortnite?
Fortnite. Well, I'm gonna play a monster truck game, and I don't want to be talked to right now. Like, I don't. This is the game when I play this game when I don't want to talk to anyone or not in the mood to talk right now. So I'm just gonna play the game.
Okay.
I'm thinking about what game to play. Do you have 100 Robux we can spare? The Florida Stadium. Do they have Orlando Buccaneers Stadium? That's awesome. Teleport you to a new game.
Yeah.
I just pooped out my butt. Yeah, I booted up my PC. Cause I need me to get that Fortnite battle pass. I wonder what new trucks he added. He added no new trucks. He only made track select. You miserably failed at updating the game, dude. Nah, I'm joking. When I told Hopez, remember Hopez from high school? Dude, this is really our stadium. This is where I am. This is awesome. Robux that we can spare?
Yeah.
I don't. If you do, can you make a private server for the SCP-308 game? My sister and I call it 308. Sorry, my brother and I.
But that game, I don't really have any Robux.
This is hard then. I don't have any money, so... But now... What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? Yeah, what are we gonna do? Because if we're on a private server, we're not going to be bugged by everyone else. Know what I mean?
Yeah.
Mm. What game do you want to play?
Boys. Bed Wars. I mean, I doubt you're gonna say, sure. Sonic Speed Simulator, there's a new world in the game.
I wanna play Razor Flopper, but I wanna play 308, but I wanna play other games too. I'm in the mood for building. What do you wanna build? Here, I'm gonna show my screen so you guys aren't on waiting for a game to capture. I still have the request and build stuff on, don't I? Oof.
Are you streaming?
No, I'm using Streamlabs to record a video. There we go. What game should I play, bro? So many games.
You get badges now if you complete worlds. I got a light, but that's kind of sick.
I'm gonna join you. It's a early night time. Now I'm gonna fix the stupid lag that I have. I'm now in the Sonic world of Boom Boom.
They added new songs for Lost Village.
Gotta go fast. Yeah, gotta go fast. Yeah, you gotta go fast.
If you go to Lost Village,
I'm jumping around. It's super high.
A new song. Yeah. If you do Emerald Hill, you get a new song.
Tell me one thing you hate about this game. Is that the loading takes so long.
Yeah, that.
Because everything's gray at the beginning, and then you have to, like, run into everything. So it'll load, right? And especially when this happens. My Rider Sonic has no arms, but I have hands. A bottom of his hedgehog head thing. Oh, now it loaded. And I was decapitated, but my eyes and my mask were loaded. So
doing hilltop. I'm doing the hilltop, Arby. And it's so sick.
I'm just driving around.
It's like you can play a Sonic level. If you do the Sonic Hilltop obby, it's like you're doing an actual stage.
Hey guys, once I rebirth, I'll show you how to play this game. What level do I have to be to rebirth? I kind of figured that out. Level 200. I'm really close to that. So I just gotta participate in some races. And bam. Was that racist? It sounded like it was racist.
I'm doing the hilltop.
the hilltop the new place?
Yes. And trust me, it's so sick.
Do they have cutscenes in this game now? I want to see some cool Sonic.
No, but they added in lava.
I'm so fast. Dude, all they had to do was grab a lava texture and put it in the game. That's all they had to do.
You think you can level faster? You think you can level up faster than me?
No. I mean,
you're about to get it.
I wasn't thinking that, Bert. Also, can you not say my real life name?
Oh, yeah. If you touch lava, you for sure die.
Dude, it's lava. Common sense. Common sense, bro. Do you not have that anymore?
No. I mean, I'm half Mexican, okay?
Did they add trading? Oh, no, they didn't. That sucks.
You suck. Oh, that gotta hurt.
I have Rider Sonic. I'm gonna unequip all my best KOs so I can show you guys how to play the game. I'm gonna just gonna undo you.
Holy
now
guacamole!
Yeah, see, I got nothing. Here's how you play the game. Once you spawn out, you'll be really slow. So just go up to these KO things over here.
I mean, pretty much everyone knows how to play the game.
You can do that later. But I'm trying to teach them so they know. Once you get one of these KO orbs, it'll pretty magnificently teleport to you. You won't level up this fast. It's only because I just rebirthed that I level up this quick. But you'll get more speed and more levels and more XP the more you play the game. Cool! That was the boring part of the video. AKA the 30-minute long video. I think it is 30 minutes long. Close to that. You can also get a lot of rings. Rings will help you get, like, pets, trails. It's like Pets MX. But with trails. And you can't trade. And there's not all the scamming. You get the point. I'll show you what a KO egg looks like. Very soon. I just gotta grab these rings real quick. Just gotta grab the rings. Yeah, gotta grab the rings. Yeah. The saddest part about this is not being able to get enough speed to do races. That's the sad part. Yeah, you're just gonna fall to your doom. So you just gotta keep leveling up. So, say you had a good amount of good pets, like this pet, and this pet. Say you had some really good pets.
Hilltop? Obby is so cool.
And then equip your best trail. I'll teach you how to get these later.
Oh god, no, I'm dying! Dang, I fucking died by lava. Like, who even dies by lava?
Well,
I'm talking.
You'll get XP boosts. And you'll be able to level up quicker. Pretty much the only thing that matters in this game is XP. It makes you beat the game faster. Because you could just run around all day and get XP, see if I'm running along. You can see at the top. You also get chests.
Are you making a video?
Yeah, I am. You can just...
Okay.
I got 253.
So, people who are watching the video, if you want to learn how to level up faster, again, tip two, click a bunch of rings and go get pets. Like,
I'm
at least merge
right
them,
now, Sam.
Level them up.
Sam, I'm teaching that right now.
And plus, here's another tip too.
Around the map.
If you're slow, you have to. You can get a bit faster if you press Shift or E to spin dash, and then press Shift again, and you're gonna run a bit faster.
No, you're
gonna.
And
the faster you run, the more XP you get.
Can I explain the KO plus trails now? I'll take that as a yes. If you go like around the map and stuff, and like jump around the map and stuff, you'll see these eggs everywhere. Some of them have different items. If you purchase them, you can only purchase things with rings. But you can also purchase rebirths with levels. That's pretty much how rebirths work in general. So there's rings all over the map. There's rings over here. There's usually rings a lot over here. You could do obbies to get better valley or like better worlds that give you more XP and stuff. If you get
top, for example.
If you get five of the same item, here, let me just get five of the same item. You don't know, say you got five black square trails. If you go into the menu and click character, you'll see pets and trails. Go to trails. Oh, I'm actually really close to evolving that. If I get a black square trail, I'm good, but I'm not gonna get one. See, I got a purple cave. While I try to get another square trail to show you how to evolve things, go ahead and like and subscribe. No, don't. You might want to go check out Glitchy Boy's channel. I think I can put a link in the description for this video. Not sure.
I'm gonna record a video on how to play also. Not original idea.
Yeah, because you're stealing it from me.
I know.
Just evolve the
Why do you think I'm gonna put...
See, if you have five of the same item, and you click evolve on the pet...
Okay, I'm gonna mute.
Get a better version, you'll get an evolved and better version of the pet. It may only be five times as better, but if you keep leveling it and leveling it and leveling it, you can eventually get that. From 959 plus XP, from 50. You can also do the same thing with trails. See, I evolved this trail. You can also evolve these trails. See, I just haven't used this one yet. Neither have I used this one. Rebirthing, pretty easy to understand. You gotta get to a max level. Say I have to get to 225. Then I can rebirth. These are the rewards you get. The shop, it's a shop. What do you expect? Settings, you get the point. Help, just a tutorial on how to play the game, but I gave you a better one. Yeah. Anyway, these are the jump is spacebar, obviously. Homing attack is spacebar double. Spin dash charge is hold shift, and spin dash is the shift. So, that's how you pretty much do the keybinds. Those are the keybinds, only keybinds for this game. Probably not the only ones. You can also spin dash with E, and also spin dash charge with E. At high speeds, go rolling downtown, fly into the water, you know, break the limits of the game. This game's a lot of free roam. playing Sonic. Like, it's just free roam for Sonics. If you're a Sonic fan, you'll love this game. If you have, like, Sonic stuff playing in the background, you will feel like you're actually playing Sonic on the Nintendo DS. Okay, maybe not that one. But you get the point. It feels realistic. I just went through a loop at light speed. So the best part, one of the best parts about this game is that you can, once you hit a bunch of XP, you can just fly around town at high speeds. And that's the best part about this game. Your Sonic over here can go on drugs for about 5 minutes straight. And then they go hypersonic until you ram your face into something. I'm just gonna spin that starch here and bye, dude. He doesn't even know where I went. No, I'm trying to look for an obby to show you guys how to get better worlds. Oh, and yes, these rings. Yeah, world 2 obbies over there. You see these rings? You can also, like, grab them for extra XP. It's like getting the KO gems that are down here. You see these gems? They give you XP. Boom. Did it. And now I can show you how to get the world 2. World was good. World 2 is over here. So that I just fell onto the ground of sadness and loneliness. You know, I should just spam spacebar for the dudes. It's cool. Now, doing these obbies is a lot easier than you would expect. It just unlocks better worlds by doing the obbies and boom. Easy. Just make sure not to fall off. Because, yeah, you'll get very annoyed if you fall off. And then you'll, like, break your monitor. Trust me, I learned it the hard way. And done. I have unlocked Lost Valley. Let's go. That's Green Hill. Anyway, we can. There's portals at spawn, but every time you rebirth, you won't be able to. You can also do races. First place. I just got first place, bro. Lego. You also get chests for playing the game. Some of them take long to get, like 3 hours. Some are easy to get, like 5 minutes. And trust me, they don't go up in ranks. You could get 1 XP. From the best chest. Isn't that dumb? I think you need to have premium. That's for a group. I'm not in the group yet. What's this event do? I'm just skirting around town. Yeah. Weep. So that's how to play this game. You just keep leveling up and leveling up. That's all you do. There's also, like, really rare pets you can get that probably really suck. Like this thing. It sucks. Just like me at this game.